Well, I suppose everyone in Adelaide is pretty much talking about you. You've probably had a gut full of talking about it, but yeah. The family link, I suppose. When people think about you, they'll be thinking of your brother.
Yeah.
What sort of reputation do you want to forge for yourself when you leave?
Obviously, he's had a good career, so good work, two premierships, Adelaide, and that's. But yeah, just want to make my own name, I guess. Come to Adelaide and try to do that. Yeah.
Is it an advantage having him, someone to learn from?
Oh, yeah. Obviously, he's always there, calling me anytime I want, just asking about anything. He's always there for the last couple of weeks. We've been training with him, so it's always been good to have.
Do you think being in Adelaide rather than Melbourne will probably break
away
from the shadow a little bit?
I've heard a few people say that to me, but I guess anywhere I go, I was always going to be there, so just find out.
Can you describe for us yourself as a player?
Oh, just a pretty versatile player. Tall, pretty athletic, played rock, turn up, forward, turn up, back.
So how do you feel about leaving family?
Oh, obviously it's a big step come over here. When I heard the news, I was just a bit of mixed emotions, I guess. I had a few boys over at my house, not going to listen to it. And, sort of thought, pretty wrapped up coming here, but I've got to leave family and friends behind. So, I'm just looking forward to coming here more.
You got a close family?
Oh, yeah, pretty close, I'd say.
When you see that photo of you as a kid, Corey, you had the boots on, the shorts. Can you believe how far you've come? It must have been a dream back then.
No, obviously, yeah. Over the last couple of years, everything's happened pretty fast, I guess. Yeah, see that photo. Good to have it done now.
How do you look back at that photo?
Yeah, well, that photo's off me. Mum's got it all alone, so.
That's been the first message from Neil Craig?
Oh, I said welcome. Just look forward to working with him and just work as hard as you can.
You had a session with Charlie Walsh this morning, I believe. How did that go down?
Oh, it wasn't too bad. I've heard he gets. It goes pretty hard, but this morning it was just about half an hour, nothing intense.